hailing the sacrifices of India's courageous soldiers on the 17th Kargil Vijay Diwas. Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar, along with three service chiefs, General Dalbir Singh, Navy Chief Admiral Sunil Lanba, and Air Force Chief Arup Raha, paid homage to Kargil war heroes at the Amar Jawan Jyoti on Tuesday. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said that India will never forget the fearlessness with which the soldiers gave a befitting and unforgettable reply to the intruders.